The song that we're going to present today is a song that have long been a song which stands for equality, justice, and freedom. And for protest also, it has always been a song that has been used in protest. And it also has a very, it also has strong rhetoric questions that that ask the wrongdoings in our society and the world as a whole. Some of the lyrics which says, how many times can a man turn away? How many times can a man turn away pretending not to see? And how many ears can one man have until he can hear the people cry? And it goes to the impenetrable, ambiguous chorus that says, "The answer, my friend, lies in the wind." So it it depends on us how we would view this. Is the answer? Is the answer as obvious as the wind blowing in our face, or is the answer as intangible as the wind itself? So I request everyone who knows the song to join with us as we sing the song, "Blowing in the Wind" by Bob Dylan.
Thank you.